This is the face of Peter Unger of West Germany, and he is truly a world-class biathlete.
He really is, and he's in the German military with the Border Patrol. And you know, he just happens to be an instructor of marksmanship and cross-country skiing. I think that probably helps his biathlon training.
I would think so. He's a pretty good skier, too, isn't he? Look.
Yeah, he is. And, you know, look at the track. It's kind of getting washed out. It's difficult, and he's tired there. So he is a good skier.
And now approaching the crucial part, approaching this firing range. Let's see his technique here. How is it?
This is really a strong point. He only missed two shots today. You've seen Nod there. His coach was getting some instructions about the wind or how he shot the last time. But now that he's getting down there and ready to shoot, you could blow a foghorn off back there. He wouldn't even hear it. He's total concentration on those targets. You know, in a race this long, too, this is really hard to be consistent.
Now, all the time we have watched him here, his heartbeat has slowed down, hasn't it?
It really has. Some of these guys have trained so well that they can actually time the shot to come between heartbeats so the gun is as steady as possible.
That's one. Just squeezing it off so well, isn't it?
Right, and something else. He's very quick here. Other athletes take a lot of time to get relaxed. He comes in, very efficient movements. Every time he comes into this range, it's the exact same set of movements. Very quick, very efficient. Look how quickly he gets up.
Perfect score, and look at him out on the track already.
Right. He's in and out faster than anybody else. This is what really carries his racing as a shooting. He'll be right out of there. He knows he's doing well. He just has to straight on into the finish.
Peter Unger. It was his day. He won the gold medal, the first one for West Germany in the Winter Games since 1976. His time, 1 hour, 11 minutes, 52.7 seconds. Jack, he doesn't even look like he's breathing hard.
He's a good athlete.